It's Forage First Nutrition, brought to you by ADM Alliance Nutrition. Hi, I'm Rick Lamb, along with equine specialist Pat Cassidy. Pat, why is freshness important in feed?
As feed gets older, it loses nutrient value. Some things hold up well, like mineral last 100 years kept in a dry place, but vitamins, they're not real volatile. You know, a year or two down the road, you're going to lose some vitamin. But your other nutrients, your proteins and whatnot, are a little quicker. You don't want old feed because you've lost nutrient value. The other side of it is it being infested with something, you know, like bugs or things.
If you don't store it properly.
Or mice or, you know, any hay in a barn. Long term, it's hard to keep mice and rodents out of it, you know, especially if it's a grain hay or something like that.
Now, when we say long, what do we mean by long? Are we talking 6 months or 2 years or what?
I don't want to feed bagged feed that's 2 years old. I think that's kind of old. Ideally, we'd like all feed to be fed up within 6 months, but that doesn't mean if you had a feed that was 8 months old that it's bad and you have to throw it away. Not at all. You know, it's chances are it's still good and it's you haven't lost a lot of nutrient value.
Target window, 6 months, though. That's a fair...
That'd be good. If we could feed everything ideally within 6 months of manufacture, that'd be about perfect. Yeah. You can also tell by looking at a feed. You know, if you opened a bag and it smelled musty or it had mice in it or something like that, certainly, you know, I would, you know...
Trust your instincts.
Yeah, there you go. Be practical. Yeah. Absolutely. Yeah. But it does influence nutrient value. And, of course, we don't want to risk any kind of disease or health issues, things like that. So, you know, fresher is better. It is.
To learn more about ADM Alliance Nutrition, visit growstrong.com. That's GROstrong.com.